I came to tell you that I quit. There is no way I am taking orders from you.
So go ahead and quit then.
Seems like you always quit when things don't go your way. My father's in there dying, and all you can think of is yourself. Who's the spoiled one now?